Hi, my name's Phil Rutt from Pico Technology. Today we're going to show you a basic starter motor cranking test. So what we've got is our 2000 amp clamp, and we've got turn our current clamp on. Remembering that this current clamp has actually got two settings. So if we push the button and do that, it will stay on until the battery drains, or if we go to there, actually that will stay on for 20 minutes and then turn off. So just remember that feature, please. So make sure that you've got the directional clamp going in the right direction, otherwise you won't actually get a proper signal. So we've got our current clamp. So what we've done here is we've got 2 seconds across the screen with the trigger on repeat, and we've gone to our drop down menu using our current clamp. So what we're actually going to do is push the start button and crank the engine over. So what we can actually do here is then look at our initial cranking on the starter motor and measure it, and then we can actually zoom in if we want to any other part of the waveform if we want to. We can draw a square around here and see what's exactly going on. But very quick introduction to how to do a cranking start test with the starter motor using a current clamp. Thank you.